While parts of the capital region may be reopening, the work of first responders and essential workers will continue. CBS's Jack Lamson now shows us how a local car dealership is feeding the front line.
Free meal is a welcome event on any day, in really any workplace, but it means a little more these days.
You know, somebody's looking out for them, they appreciate it. And yeah, I do. I think that these certain times magnify the appreciation even more.
Billy Fuccillo Jr. and his team started the Fuccillo Feeds the Frontlines project to show their appreciation to all kinds of essential workers.
It gave us an opportunity to help not only, you know, the people who really, really need it right now, the frontline, the healthcare workers, the, you know, municipalities, but it also gave us an opportunity to help the local restaurants.
This week, they delivered hundreds of meals to some places you might expect, like St. Peter's and Ellis Hospital, but also to the staff and kids at Berkshire Farm Center.
It's the very least that somebody can do for them.
Fuccillo hopes everyone will do what they can to help.
I certainly hope that they can take away a sense of community, and I also think that it shows that everybody needs help.
For CBS 6 News, I'm Jack Lampson.